Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you a common issue when you try to parent your mesh to the bone using automatic weight. So this is the error I'm getting when I tried to parent this character to the rigify rig. So it's I tried it and it threw this error: bone heat weighting failed to find solution for one or more bones. So this is what you have to do, guys. First of all, go to the edit mode. Press A to select everything. Go to the mesh, then to clean up and select merge by distance. Now it says he has removed 54 vertices. So you can now try it again and see if you're going to throw that error. Hold for a moment. See, there's no error again. Let's go to the pose mode and see if the mesh will follow. And there you go. See, now it's working. But you know, it's not perfect. We have to do a manual weight paint for every side, but at least this is a step.